Pyramid Games presents Dinosaur Fossil Hunter. You're slowly running out of space in the museum. Who'd have thought? It was all started so innocently. When I was 4 years old, I loved to draw dinosaurs. It was one of the most exciting days in my life. When I was 8, I found my first fossil. I lost it half a year later. At the age of 14, nearly all I could think about was putting together and painting dinosaur models. I was getting better at it. This one comes with a manual. It's dead simple. This one's tougher. Now's the time for the real fun. baby. I could use more practice in the... Let's see. I even won a local talent show once. They loved my Triceratops. A couple of years later, the money I had received as a reward in that competition turned out to be of an invaluable help. Adventure of a lifetime in your 20s? Well, I think it's possible. I was exactly 20 years old when I found an article about a paleontological group in a newspaper. Turned out they needed volunteers who were willing to work in the north of the country. It was a long shot, but I didn't want to miss...
Thank you. Thank you.
It didn't take me long to get to the museum, but even though the trip was quick, I couldn't stop thinking about the job. I was constantly preoccupied with collecting and preparing dinosaur bones. When I arrived at the museum's lab, it was time to start cleaning what I had found. It was a fascinating experience. It required a lot of time and attention, but the result was always worth the effort. museum I was doing my internship in was getting ready for renovation. I was afraid my classes were about to be cut because of that. I couldn't have been more wrong about this one. Turns out, the exhibition hall was being revamped, and I was asked to participate in the redecoration. But that's not all of it. We were also given a second complete skeleton of Orthothomimus. Two dinosaurs for one display? Well, let's just say, all the pictures of dinosaur life I'd studied as a kid came to life in my head. I decided to just give in to my imagination.
Thank you.
That was the last day of my internship. A great adventure just came to an end. The night I was packing to go home, the telephone in my room rang. I couldn't believe it. The director called to ask me to stay and help the museum build a bigger skeleton. There was a vacant position because one of the workers got sick. I felt bad for them.
I went to the museum the next day. Although the place wasn't new to me, this particular moment felt different. It was the first time I was asked. The director was talking about was indeed a huge one. I was